Passenger has the goods purchased in another country and that product are more than the personal duty free allowance in this case which channel passenger has to use for the custom inspection?
Red channel.
When will the traveler go?
Right or wrong?
Right. When will the traveler go to the green channel for custom inspection?
If the passenger has goods and that goods are not more than the personal duty free allowance, in that case passenger need to go to the green channel.
Right. What are the three options which can be offered to the passenger for custom inspection?
Red channel, green channel and blue channel.
What happens if the passenger brings or gets excessive goods?
Passenger have to pay the duty.
Right.
Excuse me, can you tell right or wrong?
Right.
Question number 3.
Right. Which are the duty-free items?
Tobacco, alcohol and perfumes.
Right. Which book describes the custom rules of different countries?
TIM, Travel Information Manual.
Right. What does TIM refer?
To import the export from custom.
Wrong. If the traveler... If the traveler wants to travel with his pet, then from where he can obtain this information?
TIM Travel Information Manual.
Right. From where the information about bringing or carrying the items to into the country can be obtained?
TIM Travel Information Manual.
Right. When are blue channel used?
If the passenger is traveling within Europe.
Right. When will the traveler go to the red channel for custom inspection?
If the passenger have purchased the goods from another country and that goods are for selling purpose and that goods are more than the personal duty free allowance and passenger have to declare the money, in that case passenger need to go to the red channel.
Right. To declare that the passenger has money, in that case which channel passenger has to use for custom inspection?
Red channel.
Right. In which way custom rules protect the citizen of the country?
From the spread of the infectious diseases.
Right. Which item are not subjected to any restrictions?
Tobacco, alcohol and perfumes.
What is the rule of custom governing a country?
To control the transportation of goods from one country to another.
Both are right.
Items which are not subject to any restrictions.
Mm-hmm. Which item are not subject to any restrictions?
Tobacco, alcohol and perfumes.
Wrong. After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do come out of the airport?
Custom clearance.
Right. What kind of information can be obtained in custom hall?
Tax payable and tax free allowances can be obtained.
Right. How many alternatives can be offered to the traveler for custom inspection?
3.
Right. When are blue channel used?
Whenever?
Blue channel is used.
If the passenger is traveling within Europe.
Right. What are the other things described in the TIM?
Traveler with a pet animal, wild vegetation and creatures, extension of luggage and weapons.
Right. How is the duty collected by custom officials beneficial for the government?
Because it is a direct source of revenue for the government.
Right. What happens if the passenger brings or gets excessive goods?
Passenger have to pay the duty.
Right. Why are clothing, jewellery, beauty, toiletries, camera and laptop are not subjected to any restrictions?
Because they are for personal use.
Which are duty free items?
Which are duty free items? Clothes, jewellery.
Wrong. In which way custom rules protect the citizen of the country?
From the spread of the infectious disease.
Which work can be restricted according to custom rules?
Can you please repeat?
Which work can be restricted according to custom rules?
Bringing or carrying some goods may be restricted entirely.
Right. What happens if the passenger brings or gets excessive goods?
Passenger have to pay the duty.
During the journey, from where the information about evacuation of the goods can be obtained?
TIM Travel Information Manual.
Which book describes the custom rules of different countries?
TIM Travel Information Manual.
After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do come out of the airport?
Custom clearance.
Both are right.
When will the travel go to green channel for custom inspection?
If the passenger is purchased the goods from another country and that goods are not more than the personal duty free allowance, in that case passenger need to go to the green channel.
Right. What are the three options which can be offered to the passenger for custom inspection?
Red channel, green channel and blue channel.
Which item are not subject to any restrictions?
Tobacco, alcohol and perfumes.
Wrong. What is the rule custom governing a country?
To control the transportation of goods from one country to another.
Which book describes the custom rules of different countries?
TIM Travel Information Manual.
Why are clothing, jewellery, beauty, toiletries right? Why are clothing, jewellery, beauty, toiletries, camera and laptop are not subject to any restrictions?
Because they are for personal use.
Right. What are the other things described in the TM? TIM.
A traveler with a pet animal, wild vegetation and creatures, extension of luggage and weapons.
Right. What kind of information can be obtained in custom hall?
Tax payable and tax free allowances can be obtained.
Right. If a passenger has goods that have not bought for selling purpose and that product are not more than duty free allowance, in that case to which channel passenger has to use?
Green channel.
Right. What does TIM refer?
Please repeat.
What does TIM refer?
The information of goods from that the information of personal duty free allowances.
Wrong. Which are the duty free items?
Which are the duty free items? Tobacco, alcohol and perfumes.
Right. What happens if the passenger brings or gets excessive goods?
Passenger have to pay the duty.
Right. If the traveler want to travel with a pet, with his pet, then where from he can obtain the information?
TIM Travel Information Manual.
Right. When will the traveler go to red channel for custom inspection?
If the passenger has purchased the goods from another country and that goods are more than the personal duty free allowance and passenger have to declare the money, in that case passenger need to go to the red channel.
Right. If a passenger has goods that have not bought for selling purpose and that product are not more than duty free allowance, in that case which channel passenger has to go for custom inspection?
Green channel.
Right. When are blue channel used?
If the passenger is traveling within Europe.
Right. When will the traveler go for the green channel custom inspection?
If the passenger is purchased the goods from another country and that goods are not more than the personal duty free allowance, in that case passenger need to go to the green channel.
Right. During the journey, from where information about the evacuation of the goods can be obtained?
TIM Travel Information Manual.
How many alternatives can be obtained offered to traveler for custom inspection?
3.
Right. Which item are not subject to any restrictions?
Clothes, jewellery, beauty, cosmetics, laptops. Laptops.
Wrong. Which work can be restricted according to the custom rules?
Which work?
Can be restricted according to the custom rules.
Bringing or carrying some goods may be restricted entirely.
Right. Why are clothing, jewellery, beauty, toiletries, camera and laptop are not subject to any restrictions?
Because they are for personal uses.
How is the duty collected by custom officials beneficial for the government?
Because it is the direct source of revenue for the government.
Right. After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do come out of the airport?
Custom clearance.
Right. From where the passenger can obtain the information about the tax payable at the airport and tax free allowance?
Custom hall.
Right.